This video is part two of a ride that was done on August 18th, 2024 from my house in Hudson Falls to Stillwater and back home for a total of 64.8 miles. Part two, coming up. In part one, we made it all the way to Schuylerville and we're on the corner of Route 29, halfway down the hill. And we're going to take the road that goes on the east side of the river all the way down to Stillwater, about 13 to 14 miles. And then from Stillwater, we're going to go on the west side all the way back to Schuylerville. Here we go.
Thank you.
Well, we've made it to Stillwater, and I'm parked at Stewart's, where I'm going to take a break, get a cherry pie, and take some time to take a drink, and then head home. So this is the end of part two, and part three will finish us up. Well, before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.